thought you were too loud. What do you guys want to do? Successful tour in Australia. And, we did the live record, we did the concert film. Basically, we did everything for you that you want. But, as I'm up on stage, in all these different cities in Australia, it became quite apparent, from people talking to me from the audience, that, Jeff, we had your babies. And that leads me to think, not mine, right?
I want your babies.
So, if that's indeed the case, if a lot of babies, around the world have been made to Tea Party music. Yeah, because it gets funky, right? As responsible rock and roll godparents, we decided to write those little ones a lullaby. It goes like this. been down on your knees, will those angels believe you now? Wanting more than the bliss of a beautiful kiss from the lips of the You know, all of us at one time or another, we've experienced, you know, the darker side of life. And in Greek mythology, there's that thing called the River Styx, leading down to Hades. That's the ferryman, you know, it takes you from one side to the other. Well, the Greeks called him something like the Psychopomp. Yeah! So we're gonna take you to the dark side right now. But you have my absolute promise that I'll bring you back unscathed. Are you ready? shout out to all the keyboards. He just told me how much he loves me. Damn it, you have a microphone? Fuck.
Shrink so low.
Year is 1995. Cell phones are still about this big. There is no iTunes, there is no iPhone, there is no I don't fucking give a flying fuck. And there's no ringtones. But could you imagine if back in 1995, if ringtones existed, you got a message. You gotta get up. Three of us millionaires.
Oh,
concert last week, right? About the same amount of people in front of us. But outside the concert venue, you know how the Americans love to do it, right? So, there was all these preachers, born again, whatever, with the signs, right? Jesus saves and all that stuff, right? And they got their megaphones and they're spouting off shit about the Bible and all that stuff, right? And I'm thinking to myself, wrong band. Wrong band. Right? But I felt sorry for them, because they couldn't get in. Right? And here they are trying to save us all. When really, I do believe that they're the ones that can save you. It's nobody's fault but mine. Nobody's fault but mine. I try to save my soul tonight. It's nobody's fault but mine. As if the heavens above me now shout, would even care. Look at the heavens above me now, I said a little prayer. As if the heavens above would even care. I said, Jesus, won't you meet me in the middle of the air? I think my wings are falling below, Jesus, I need another pair. Jesus, won't you meet me in the middle of the air? I think my wings are falling below, Jesus, I need another pair. And he said, Mr. Martin, I just don't care. Really? You know who I think I am? Oh, you know, you gotta go to the next one. You gotta go to the next one. Next one down. Saint Peter, at the gates of heaven, will you let me in? I ain't done anything wrong, Peter. Let me in. Saint Peter, at the gates of heaven, let me in.
Down. Go down.
Like my father, I can't. this light tonight. This is easy to understand without our best fight. When I see a new sun rising here in the east, I see a new sun. Toronto, is it rising? about the black magic, about the drugs, the sex, and all that stuff. Most of it's true. But don't you leave here tonight thinking that I would ever lead any of you into temptation with yourself.
Lost all control. Don't know what you're doing.
was over, she returned there to find him. In her memories, they filled her with lights. She remembered the beauty. She remembered desire. And her memories, they filled her with light. I am the sun in the flame, cold from the flame that turns away. And in these winds came a change. She wakes up.
Thank you.
music. You're going to live up to the ethics of my existence.
Yeah.